place I considered hell on earth. The truth and corruption within the dirt. And it works for the demons, for the devil. The reason I'm a level is over 9,000 isn't Jesus, I'm a rebel. Ha, nah, I'll keep it simple. In my home someone was being tortured on a daily basis, making me feel like the people that I lived with were crazy racist. I knew right from wrong, but I didn't call the cops because I didn't want to lose my mom. Mama's boy, that was me, happily living in whatever life I was given, even if I was lost. And I was deep under the mud within the blood and burnt remains of an innocent woman who didn't know what was what.
Sometimes I wish that half of y'all would hear my opinion. Sometimes I wish that